Two Down Under officials are planning how to honour the life of Olympian Melissa Hoskins as the cycling world prepares to open the season here in Adelaide. Her husband, Rohan Dennis, who's accused of running her over, remains at their Medindie home. Hannah Ford joins us live. Hannah, he stayed silent today.
That's right, Mike. Dennis has only emerged from his home to take his two small children to his parents' house. Our cameras were there as he returned to the house he shared with Melissa, but refused to answer questions, only telling reporters to be careful in front of the family car being driven by his father as it rolled into the garage with the children. They were carried inside, being comforted by Dennis. There's been no comment at all from Rohan Dennis or any of his supporters since the incident here on Saturday night. Melissa's life will be honoured in some way during the tour Down Under, which begins on January 15. What that looks like is still being worked through, and there will be a 1 minute silence for Melissa Hoskins ahead of the national road race in Ballarat on Sunday. Mike.